Tracia's been condescending to her employees for decades now. But today was ridiculous. Sasha's not allowed to have friends here. She lives here.
Well, so does Cody, but Tracy didn't go after him.
It's only a matter of time.
Tracy generally applies the same amount of spite to everyone. Cody just seems to get off easy.
So what are you saying?
Well, maybe there's a reason that Tracy doesn't go after Cody.
Are you saying you think Tracy is interested in Cody?
I don't care. I need to talk.